walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the words, but you... Ah!
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them.
Damn it!
Easy, Kenway. This ain't like climbing ratlins.
You lot, them Templars have been chasing them.
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump!
Enough to curse you with, kid! Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
Just for all the people that didn't play Black Flag or didn't finish it, I'm doing the Black Flag series because I didn't finish it on the old gen, so I'm doing it now.
Is this it then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence then. But what?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
Okay.
Should we climb these stones here? Seems like they might move.
Awesome. It's okay, it's okay. What's wrong? Did you poop? You didn't poop. Are you hungry? Daughter of hunger. Lunch break. Everybody, eat a snack right now. Chill it. Drink some water. Daddy thirsty. That's it right there. Let's drop both of them. It's over. Stop. Stop.
Jesus, that's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Some crazy shit going on right now.
What the hell did I just see back there? Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that what we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! quiet and effective, see?
Out of the ground, aren't they?
Can't a man have a woman's
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
He's off me. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish if this ever happens again.